Yo, what's going on, guys? Hook it up, Dre here. Hope you guys had a great day. Thank you so much for coming back. Let's just get right into it. Battlefield 5 Firestorm trailer has been dropped. I'm finally getting to it right now. I was kind of out of town, and I got to tell you, this trailer looks freaking awesome. Congratulations to EA for dropping a really good trailer, guys. Like, the launch trailer was, this one looks freaking awesome, honestly. I've seen many BR games, many BR trailers. And, you know, some of them are okay, but this one, you know, you guys did a great job at executing the personality of Battlefield 5 in a Battle Royale game. Like, I'll give you props for that, and I'm very intrigued in this game. I played Battlefield 5, you know, I played the multiplayer a bit, and I really did enjoy the game. But, you know, I got that EA Access stuff, you know, my monthly subscription ended, so, you know, and other games started popping out, so, you know, I had to go back to those games. But after seeing this trailer, guys, I might be jumping back to Battlefield 5 just to see the gameplay again and experience it for myself once again. And I'm obviously going to be trying out this Battle Royale because it does look fun. It really does look like a lot of fun. We'll just have to wait and see, but I'm trying it out for sure 100% because it's got my attention. I just wanted to give you guys my reaction on the trailer, and I just got to say congratulations to EA for delivering such a good trailer. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for stopping by. I hope you guys have a great day. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.